What's up, guys? Welcome to Outlast 2, where we're gonna scream like a little bitch. I'm trying to do the live stream, have my face, so you can see my reaction. For some reason, it's unavailable. It's down, the servers are down. When something juicy like this comes, it's something always wrong. So you know what? I'm not gonna get that bother me. I'm gonna go in, I'm gonna play a good amount. Well, I'm not trying to do a good amount because I want to do face cam so bad. I don't have like a program to do face cam. So I'm just gonna play, and then hopefully the live stream it goes back up when I do another gameplay. But until then, let's just get this started. I'm too hyped. I just want to play this already. Oh, you know what? I'm sorry, but I'm that person that I have to play this like the first time, like really light difficulty. Then when I played it, I'd go in again in harder difficulty. Our last two contain. Yeah, we know. All right, let's do this. Lynn Lagerman is an investigative journalist seeking the answers behind a pregnant woman murdered under impossible circumstances in rural rituals in rural Arizona. I'm sorry, I can't read. You are Blake Langerman, her husband, assistant, and cameraman. Record everything, neither if you are a fighter, to navigate the horrors waiting for you in the desert. Your only choice are to run, hide, or die. Isn't that the concept of Outlast? No. Shit, I don't know where I am. I'm scared too. I'm playing Outlast too. Have you played the first one? No? Oh, who's coming? Who's here?
Jesus, Blake, are you really sleeping?
I'm awake.
You should have slept last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think.
Oh, who's Jessica?
No. I mean,
hey.
I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You set up looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
Mm-hmm. You say so, man. You bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
I already did my intro.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to.
Ooh.
Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but we're good.
Huh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather.
Wait, what?
Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie.
Okay, I'm controlling this now.
Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasu
Indian
Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay.
We're good, girl.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh,
shit.
Fuck.
How are we losing did that EMP? We're going down. It's literally going down. Ooh. You know. Oh. Outlast 2. You hold up. Hold up. How did you get the camera out? Oh shit, I don't have a cam- Ooh. Oh no. You wanna start it off like this already? Hey, hold on. I don't have a camera. Oh no, I feel... Already. Already! The game just started, it's already freaking me out. Who's this? Do I need to get something from here? Oh? Just again, to Jessica, that's Jessica from the dream. Now we got the Jesus cross. Oh hell no, man. Are we at a Catholic school? Yo, I'm not fucking with this. Can I read that? Someone said like fuck homework. This is bullshit. Oh, I don't like that sound. It's six. It's what? Six nine. It's six nine. In the morning or afternoon? Not even sure. It's probably in the afternoon. Yo, who remember these? I remember these shit, man. When I was in school. Forward, I-10, I-35, oh shit, San Antonio, that's where I am, representing the 210, I-35 and I-10, oh, those highways, they're right next to my house, no, why do I have to look back? I got those two lockers, man. And those two lockers. Watch, it's gonna be a jump scare already. Can I get some water first? No? Can I get a water? I want a water. Yeah. Oh shit. No, I'm not fucking with this. No! Can someone give me a flashlight? Fucking shit. Alright.
We're not alone here.
No shit! There's a little kid right there. Oh, now we're back out here. Okay. Ooh. Oh shit.
Fuck. Lynn? Lynn?
Oh, got these videos. Oh, fine. Okay, fine, Lynn. All right. There we go. Okay, that's the night vision. All right. I'm gonna be needing that shit right now. That battery, though. Okay, how do I get down? Oh, okay. Jump down. Alright. Alright, no. Oh, shit. Oh. Okay. Ooh, 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 ooh. Watch out. Come down. Okay. Ooh, no. Okay. Oh shit. Okay. The jumping jump. Gotta jump. Important event should be captured on video. Aim at the event until the red circle is full and successfully captured.
Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn!
Ooh.
She wasn't there. Lynn's body wasn't in the wreckage. She could still be alive.
Yo, that's awesome. That is awesome. I ain't gonna lie. That was pretty cool. But I gotta put that down. Shit, I need batteries. That's what I need. Ooh, look at the hot. Oh, batteries. Oh, that's a bandage. Oh, wow, now we gotta worry about bandages? Yo, this stepped the game up. Be honest, I really don't need that.
Ah.
Oh shit! Why did that scare me? Okay. Fucked up, man. I wasted all the battery. What happened?
That
who died?
Not happened in the crash.
Oh. Wait, I got batteries? Since when? Why do I not? Do I have unlimited batteries? Yo, this is some crazy ass. The mic though, man, the mic. Why do I see something shiny? Just with like half of the batteries there. Ooh. Hold up, hold up. Chill. Easy, fella. Wait, I wonder if I could hear any shit. Oh, I just hear the wreckage. Turn that off. Where am I going? But Sean's just gonna scream right now. Watch. Watch, 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 watch. Sean's gonna scream right now. What the hell?
Down. Oh, thank God. I thought we were miles from anything.
Oh, shit. Is that date moonlight? Oh, shit. Who remember this from the demo? I remember this shit clearly from the demo. No? A strong ass wind.
Hello? I'm lost and hurt.
Can I come in? No. Oh no. Okay. Who there? Who there? I got a camera. Whoa, chillax.
Is anybody there? Please.
Jesus.
Hey. Hey, man. Oh, shit.
Batteries. Oh, so, they're stepping this shit up. This guy has this little. Wait, how many did I have? Just got one battery, and that's bullshit. My batteries are jacked up. Oh, hold on. Hello, how you doing? Oh, creepy as fuck, you know that, right? God, cut the shit out of that cow. Okay, I'm just trying to find some batteries. Oh, gotta do. Alright. Peekaboo. Holy shit, someone's getting mangled. I'm just wasting all my batteries. Oh no. Hello? What the fuck? Excuse me. Hey, buddy. Buddy, the fuck, close the door. I know you could do that, okay? I don't have time to read that. I don't know who the fuck is that. I know you could crawl under the fucking bed. No. Ooh. Hello? Hello? It's me. Ooh. Oh yeah, I remember this.
That's fucked up.
That is fucked up. Oh, I remember this part. Nope, that didn't get me. I remember that from the demo. Ooh, someone's in here. Hello? What are you people fucking walking? Okay. Oh wait, I'm fucking quiet, dude. I'm like trying to. Oh shit.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
No shit. I need that. I need that. Okay. So I pretty much remember all this shit from the demo. Yeah, I remember this shit. Baby's coming, ready to knock. The baby's coming, night's my wife. It's like a song? Yo. Oh no! I don't wanna do that! Shit. Now I gotta find more batteries. Fuck that. Oh no. It's gross. Yeah, I remember this. I'm trying to get focus.
God.
Hold on, give me one minute. My phone's going off. Okay, let's continue. I'm sorry, I had a call. Alright, let's continue. Yo, that ringtone got me. My own ringtone got me when I was playing this shit. I'm telling you, oh shit, remember this. But, and there's supposed to be like some singing or something. Oh, this is different. This is kind of different than the demo. Alright, okay, this is all different now. Wait, hold on. I gotta see how many batteries I got. I got fucking batteries. Yo, hold up! Who the fuck said that? Do I hide? Do I hide? I feel like I gotta hide. Okay. Who's saying that? From seas heaven born, bear, lion, dragon, leopard. Who the fuck is saying that? That's just... Oh, shit! Oh, no! Oh, she creepy! Is it a he or a she? Oh shit! Hold on. I'm not ready for this. Oh shit! Yo, hold up! I'm not fucking with you! Oh shit! No! My dick! Oh my god! She fucked me up! Hold up. Hold the fuck up. I need a breather right there. Hold on. I can't. Oh my god. Yo, that bitch was creepy. Wow. Oh, was it a dude? I don't know. It looked like a chick to me. I was just saying. Yo, hold up. She came out of nowhere over here. Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, oh my god. Okay. Alright. Yo, I was scared. Hey, wait, did I get the battery or?
Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
No shit, I know what Lynn is. Okay. It's a dude. Okay, how do I skip? Hold on. Wait, can I? I'm trying to hide, that's what I gotta do. Alright, hold on. I gotta run. This bitch is not playing. Give me 1 minute. Where am I supposed to go? Hold up. I don't have time, explorer. Is there like a hit? Wait. Okay, hold on. Well, chill. Okay. All right. Hold on. Okay. All right. Okay. I think I know what to do. I know what to do already. Let me get this battery. Hey, how you doing? How the fuck are you doing, ma'am? Oh, sir. Oh, shit! I think I ran too far. Okay, hold on. Oh shit! Oh shit! Go, 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 go! Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Chill, 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 chill. Oh my god. Okay, I made it. I made it. Oh my god. It's a little dark in here. Okay. Alright. Bitch. Look. Oh shit! Hold. Stop, stop, stop playing. Dude, that bitch is creepy. Oh shit!
Jesus!
Who? Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Oh, this is gonna break. Let that bitch break shit! Alright. Oh! I picked the wrong time to reload! Okay. I'm sorry, I'm scared. Alright. Okay. So God wants me dead. Not that kind of. Hold on, chill. I'm hiding, I don't give a fuck.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
How do I know that I have... Batteries. Oh, okay, I got a good amount of batteries. The hell? Yo, please tell me you ain't gonna do nothing to me. Because I got NASA with a big ass pick fucking axe going after me. Oh shit. Hold on.
Boy, these things are eyes of deer.
Oh no.
It is shame.
Shit, I got two fuckers going after me.
I will turn them to thee.
Ooh, go back, go back, go back, go back! What the hell? What the fuck? Oh, hell no. Got two fuckers going after me. What's going on? Excuse me, sir. I'm not fucking with you. I'm not fucking with you. Oh shit, hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh shit. I'm not questioning it, you know that?
Why must we do this terrible thing?
I'm not questioning it.
Do you hate this world? God said unto Moses, I am that I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to be them, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God. God has sent us this woman.
What?
Fallen. Like a rebellious angel from the sky. Take the gag off. God.
He's gonna do something in. Can someone give me batteries? That's what I need. Oh, yes, I need that. Don't grab me. Oh, I know you're gonna grab me. Bitch, I knew it was gonna grab me. Oh, bitch. Not fucking. Oh, I need that. Batteries. All right. Some satanic shit right here. Of course it's true. Yeah. Gotta go upstairs. I got a camera. Ooh, I don't like this. I do not like this. Lynn?
God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
Oh, shit.
I see
you. We have to run.
Right there.
Run! You gotta get the fuck out of here, Lynn! Let's go.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
What the fuck happened to your eyes? Oh, just to clear out the night vision. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
Oh god! Oh,
what is it?
My stomach.
Oh no, they fucked you.
What's wrong? Fuck.
Ooh. You got the devil's try on you, girl.
I have to stop. I need. Oh god.
You got the devil's try on you.
What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here.
We're here, girl.
We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Why not, man? You got the demons.
Please don't ask me.
After all these
they're coming.
Our faith has been proven.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's go. I not even moving, it moves by itself. The only thing I'm moving is the camera, that's it. Girl, you know, I know where you gotta go.
What? I perform this examination myself. He's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just wanna get out of here.
See, I tell you got the devil's child.
What the fuck is going on? I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood.
Rip
the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel.
Okay.
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must.
We'll be jammed off.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes. God, no!
God,
no!
Oh, shit! Hold on, no, no, hold on! Hold on!
Get off me!
God,
Lynn!
No!
You...
No!
Oh,
you
no!
Yes.
No!
Get off me! Just... No. You leave her alone! Leave her alone!
Oh, the raping her!
Fuck you!
Oh, shit! What the fuck is that? What the hell was that?
Fuck your god to death.
What the hell? What are you talking? Oh my lord.
What?
Hush.
Man, no! Wait! No, wait! Stop!
There you go.
No! No!
Oh my lord.
Fuck's sake!
Oh my. What the hell?
I'm gonna share my love with the father.
Yo, hold up, what the hell? I swear, you stick your dick on me? I'm gonna fuck you up.
Like I do.
Oh, gross! Bro, I don't run like that! Get the fuck off of me, bro!
Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
That'd be the gay shit I've ever seen. Ever. No.
Oh shit! Lynn! Lynn!
I can't see shit!
Jesus! Jesus, God! Fuck, were they? Called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. It's not just a cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Christian and devils, that's what's going on. Can I take that?
How the fuck do I get out of here?
I don't know. Follow the gay motherfuckers. I swear that was a dude. That's a dude, right? I swear to God, that was a dude. Ooh, that dope place. Hold on. Oh, this game is too juicy. Hold on, give me 1 minute. Let me reload this shit. Cause I got 2 batteries now. Hold on. Wait, hold on, I don't have any batteries.
How the fuck do I get out of here?
Batteries. I just have batteries.
Music class.
No, I do not fuck with this, man. Oh, the chalkboard. Do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus forgives me. I don't know what to do. I'm so sorry, Jessica. Sort of a Jessica. Hold up.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. Jessica? And no. Lynn. When we... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the 4th grade. I never thought this could get any worse.
Is the 4th grade bad? Oh, no. Hold up. Can I just stay in the classroom? Whoa! I'm not fucking with this again. Do I really gotta walk towards you? Can I get batteries? Batteries. Oh my god. I need that. Grab it. Why am I seeing that again? Yes. Move. Okay, I need that. All the batteries. Oh my god, stop. What the hell? Well, I'm in the fucking cold. This is chill.
You out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Okay.
Six squall when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with Nah. Dressed himself with my Annalie. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
He said my grandson, baby he put in her, was about the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Why am I walking like this? Yo, my shit's all focused, man. My character's focused, man.
Gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life.
Okay.
I've been noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry.
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. Well, what do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside.
Okay. Whoa! Oh,
hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
Did I?
Why don't you head down the roof, sir?
Close that shit for you? I want no motherfuckers come in? Don't do anything crazy.
It's all right. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Okay. How come I can't heal? Like, oh no, no, oh. I'm gonna do some shit to me while I'm sleeping, man. Ooh, I'm sleeping. Yeah, I think that's a good way. I'm asleep. I'm scared too. I'm healing. Chill.
You sinned when you denied the prophet your daughter. You sinned since to deny.
Yes. Please, now.
No way. The outsider is.
Oh.
His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both wanted.
Just let me talk to now. I can explain.
God, don't hear. Be still.
Oh,
take your penance. God loves you. God loves you.
That doesn't sound like God loves you. I think this is where I'm gonna end it. This is a good amount. Play a good chunk. My heart is racing. Oh man. I swear. The devil's child. You know what? Yeah, okay. Can't even talk right. Alright, until next time. Hopefully that whole live streaming, when my face comes on, I mean, fix again for tomorrow. So until next time, see you later. Hopefully see you with the face cam. Until next time, see you later. Wolf out.